Welcome back to Hilo Bay. Okay, we're at the second regatta of the season and it's hosted by Kailana Canoe Club of Hilo. The first regatta was hosted by Kaihitu of Kona. So we're at number two right now, Kailana Canoe Club Hilo. Then we got, I think, five more after this. Okay, we're at the second regatta of the season and it's hosted by Kailana Canoe Club of Hilo. The first regatta was hosted by Kaihitu of Kona. So we're at number two right now, Kailana Canoe Club Hilo. Then we got, I think, five more after this. So right now, the weather is nice, overcast, not too hot, not too cold, not windy. The rain went past by, but who knows, in Hilo it might come back again, but that's all right. Whatever happened, it's all good. Hilo is a beautiful place to be. All right, the next race has begun and I need to zoom in on this race.
Waving. There's the green, they're off.
I got this question for Alicia. Alicia, which is your favorite canoe club?
Quai Hai Canoe Club!
Quai Hai Canoe Club!
Kailana, Bula from Kailana.
Right on.
Thank you.
So one of the paddlers came up to me and said, oh, brother Kavika, can you zoom in on our race and catch us on the turns? I said, aole pilikia, no problem.
Thank you.
All right, that's a wrap of how I'll finish. We are done for today. The regatta is finished, at least for this weekend. Remember now, support your local paddler, support your local canoe club, support Moku'u Hawaii, which is the governing body for all these canoe clubs, and support local. All right, everybody, to the next one. Y'all take care, and I shall talk to you later. All right, aloha.